Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My beloved children, there are two things we should never be lazy to do. Number one is to wash yourself and keep yourself clean and make sure that you're always smart and clean. And number two is to pray. So we pray five times a day. Now, I know some of you might be really young, but as you grow older, you're going to have to pray. And in order to pray, you need to be clean. That cleanliness, there is something called wudu, or we translate it in English as ablution sometimes. It's a special way of washing your hands and then gargling and then putting a little bit of water into your nostrils and then washing your face and then washing your hands up to the elbows and then wiping your head with a wet fingers and then putting fingers into your ears and then washing your feet. When you do that, you are so clean in the eyes of Allah. Allah protects you from harm. He protects you from bad things, from shaitan and so on. So don't ever be lazy to make wudu. Don't ever be lazy to wash yourself in that way. Even if it's cold sometimes and the water is cold, sometimes it's odd hours, it's okay. I will wash because I want to be clean and neat and I want the protection of Allah from all bad things, from all harm. Nothing will harm you. You make your wudu and then you pray. So we normally face a certain direction and then we'll start our prayer and we pray five times a day, mashallah. So if you're young and you're only praying two times a day or three times a day, as you grow older and you become 7, 8, then you need to start praying all of your prayers. And when you get to 10, make sure you're not missing a single prayer, inshallah. So sometimes we feel lazy, we don't want to do this. Remember, when there's something that's good for you, don't feel lazy. You have to push yourself. You can't sleep forever. You can't be playing games forever. You can't be on your phone forever. You cannot watch TV forever. You have to set a limit and you have to tell yourself, listen, I have school tomorrow. I will be in bed by 8 o'clock. And so 8 o'clock comes, 9 o'clock some people. You must be disciplined. You must have rules that you follow because that's when you will become a better person. Some people don't like to follow rules. When their moms or their dads or someone in the house tells them, you need to go to bed now, they start saying no and they start crying and they start making tantrums. No, that's not how it should be. Don't make tantrums. They know. You can say, okay, give me 1 minute. And then a minute or two later, you're closed. You can read your prayers. You can say a lovely prayer. You can, prepare to go to bed. And there's your mom or your dad or whoever you're living with would actually then come and perhaps maybe tuck you into bed sometimes. And if you're growing a little bit older, they may not tuck you into bed. No problem. You're a big child now. You can actually do that on your own. Mashallah. So I thought this was some good advice. And the reason I say it is, you know, why do we pray? We pray because Allah gave us our lives. He made us come onto this earth. We were born by the power of Allah. So when we came into the world and as we're growing older, Allah's given us these days. And for every day He gives us, for every part of the day, we must pray to Him. We thank Him. Oh Allah, I thank you for giving me my life and all that I have, my parents, or maybe if you're living with only one parent, then my mom, my dad, or maybe your brother, sister, if you have any. And we thank Allah for all the good that He's given us, the food, the drink. It's very important. So inshallah, I hope that you can have benefited from what I just said. It's a short message, but it's a very important message. No more laziness. And inshallah, we will make wudu. And inshallah, we will pray. And when your parents pray, you can tell them, when you're praying, call me. And then you can join them on the side. And sometimes you can pray on your own. Subhanallah. So may Allah bless all of you. And I look forward to seeing you again tomorrow with a similar message, inshallah. Maybe you can leave a comment beneath if you're watching from my official YouTube channel. And you can tell me whether you feel lazy or not. And how many times a day do you pray as a child? MashaAllah. Barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.